Arabian tahrs are the smallest of the tahr species, endemic to the Hajar Mountains of the United Arab Emirates and the Sultanate of Oman. They are always seen at high elevations between 1000 and 1800 meters, where rainfall is heavy. In spite of their small size, Arabian tahrs are very strong and agile animals with heavy built bodies and solid horns. They mainly feed on leaves, fruits, shrubs and grasses, and also depend on a regular supply of water. Currently, tahrs are enlisted as endangered by the IUCN Red List. Although there is no exact data on their population, it is said that there are just less than 5,000 of them left. The main threats they face include intense grazing, illegal hunting, and habitat destruction. Many efforts have been made since the 1970s to conserve the Arabian tahr species. In 2009, Wadi Wurayah, Fujairah was declared as the first protection mountain area of the United Arab Emirates. It is now home for the tahrs and other rare species. There are also three institutions involved in captive breeding of the animals, one in Oman and two in UAE. Efforts are also made to make people aware of the plight of these endangered beings. Thanks for watching this video.